cybersecurity team in PwC is quite diversified and very inclusive. At the moment, we have over 62 people working here full-time basis, spread across the different pillars. They would be governance, risk, compliance, threat and vulnerability management, identity access management, data privacy, for example. We have team members who come from South Africa, from India, from Colombia, across Europe, and the UK and Ireland as well. And we also have a team based in Cork who manage our managed services as well. Plus, we have a team in Bangalore who work in our acceleration centre. So we're a very diverse team with different skill sets, ranging from people with a bachelor's of engineering degree all the way through to people who have master's degrees in cybersecurity. And also big spread of differences in terms of experience, maybe from our new grads who are here since September, all the way through to people like myself of over 20 years in the industry.
The advice that I would give to anybody that wants to work in the world of cybersecurity is to be curious and stay focused in terms of like updating yourself and learning. This is a real commitment towards like continuous learning is very important. This is something that PwC is doing in terms of like creating leaders in the world of cybersecurity.
In the PwC cybersecurity team, the main focus for us is people who will fit into the team well, who can work well with others and understand the complexity of cybersecurity. There are also people who can clearly articulate the complexity of the system and how to delve into a problem solving in a clearly articulate manner and are willing to help our clients on a day-to-day basis. They need to be team players. We assume people have the skills to do the job. We want to help them to learn further and to develop their career here in PwC. To that end, we always support our team members and looking for team members who are willing to learn on a day-to-day basis. As mentioned previously, we have a very diverse team and we want people who are happy to blend into this particular environment as well. We're an open and welcoming team, but we do ask for people who have good, sufficient technical skills to come along and join.